with the big dogs. And this is the biggest dog in the yard right now, The Rock. He is the WWF champion. It doesn't get any better than that. First elbow by Al Snow. And Al Snow, or the, just a, another guy that maybe he's an overachiever. Could this be the dream night? Oh, for Al Snow.
I'll tell you what, it may turn out to be a nightmare for Paul Bearer. You think somebody's going to tell him that that wasn't Kane inside that body bag?
Mr. McMahon's ample backside.
Ample?
He might not have said exactly that, but he did admit to kissing rear end.
Who wouldn't, JR? Look where it got him. He's the WWF champion.
Are you going to become the corporate king? You'd do it in a heartbeat, wouldn't you?
Well, do you ever think of the money The Rock's making now?
Oh, he's, yeah, he's way up there. He's a seven-figure guy.
Hey, corporate king.
Boom!
That does sound good.
There's a cover again. And The Rock looking for two and a half. Got two and a half there. Looking for three. You know, the thing about it is that The Rock's got so much ability, he could have done it the right way.
Either right way.
Oh, he didn't have to sell out. He did not have to sell out. It wasn't necessary. He didn't have to take the old shortcut. He could have worked hard and earned his way. And he'd have been the WWF champion. Much sooner than later, in my view.
How can he be sooner than he is now?
The Rock beating Al Snow coming out of the corner of the clothesline. And when you're 6'5 and 275 and put together like The Rock, those clotheslines are absolutely devastating.
You didn't answer me there. Oh! There's a devastating clothesline!
That was a mistake. The Rock looking for The Rock bottom.
Yes!
And he nailed it. The fans for his corporate elbow wasn't looking at nothing but Al Snow. He pulled Al out of the way.
Oh, look at this. They just smacked down on that stupid head, Rock. Ah! Oh, yes.
Don't tell me that The Rock is going to give the head the damn corporate elbow.
This is the greatest thing I may have ever seen.
Al Snow, back up.
Reaching
for that head of
his. Oh, boom! He's got it!
Al Snow just knocked out The Rock! The Rock is out! The Rock is out! The referee is down! The Rock used that wooden mannequin head.
Disqualify it!
To knock out The Rock, but the referee, you see, is down. And wait a minute. Here come those corporate henchmen. The corporate hardcore champion, the Boss Man, and the corporate intercontinental champion, Ken Shamrock.
Problem. Oh, they got a problem.
Oh, Al Snow looking for the. Tried one more shot. Went to the well once too often. The Rock bottom. The leg is hooked.
Rocker.
Smell what the Rocker.
There's Mankind. Mankind, who got screwed out of his hardcore title by the corporation earlier tonight, trying to come out here and help Al. And look at the Boss Man with that nightstick. And Shamrock's hands and feet are just as dangerous as that wooden nightstick.
He's the world's most dangerous man. They don't call him that in the corporation for nothing.
I guarantee you somewhere, wherever he is in his arena, Vince McMahon is smiling. An ear-to-ear grin like a Cheshire cat. And look at this. Yeah, The Rock wants to beat him up. Break his ribs, break his legs before rock bottom, Rock. Make it easier for you.
Yeah, looks like Mankind's already hit rock bottom.
Because I'm not so sure that The Rock can beat Mankind in a fair one-on-one fight. Hey, look at this. There's the rest of the job squad. The deal for the job squad. Bottom line is the biggest corporate